Exit to lobby. Alright, we'll do more war games. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do 8 versus 8. Alright, so you got Infinity Slayer, then Big Team Infinity Slayer. Alright. Load the information faster! I really hope people start making sweet custom games, because those are a blast. Look at me, that's me. My name is Mr. Brrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr easy. He's just making it seem like a jackass. Orange Bird. Steel City Fan. Master Chug. Oh man, I bet he chugs Mountain Dew so he gets those XP points. Yeah, yeah. Recognize. Alright, loading up. Big team battle. I mean, big Infinity Slayer. Let's play this game. Machine gun. Alright, let's do this. Whoa, that's bad. What is this? Oh, it's a ghost. Hello, ghost. Get out of the way, you stupid asshole. Come on, you little fuck nuggets. Let's go to town. Oh, okay. I asked for that one. I'm not gonna lie. Whoa, 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 whoa. Got it. Hey, you guys probably should help me while he's shooting me because you're running right past him. Ugh. No respect. Wow, that guy just died in a horrible fashion. Speaking of dying in horrible fashions, I just did that. Okay, let's see what this DRM has to offer. Oh, jack shit. Whoa. Ooh, I died. That was bad. There's a ghost. There's my buddy. What's up, buddy? Oh yeah, son. Come here. Oh, you took him out. That's no fucking fair. Ah! Ah! Double kill! My game is now over. My career is now done. I am done with this game, guys. I just got a double kill with the ghost. Boom! How about another double kill? Why? Because I'm a man. I give a fuck shit up on a ghost. Whoa, well that was cool. Ooh, that looks fun. Say hello to my little friend. Alright, you guys. Ow. Ha! You missed me. Idiot. Your parents never fucking loved you. Oh! Actually screwed that one up. Screwed the pooch on that one, bro. Guess what? I got some grenades over here. Guess I'm gonna fuck up your day. Yeah, double kill. Three double kills this round. MLG. Hope you're watching this video. This is my intro video. The kicking ass and taking names part one. Just kidding, I don't take any names. I don't even take prisoners. I don't even take interns, actually. 80 points. Whoa. Hello, shield. Ooh, that didn't end well. Didn't have any health. Oh, that guy's an overshield. Probably shouldn't run again. Probably shouldn't run right out in the open either. To be honest, Abe, about it. Oh, wow. You guys just left me a banshee, you idiots. Woo! Woo! Whee! I'm in the battlefield. Shut the fuck up. Hit that, bro. I don't know what I'm doing with this thing, but it's not. Don't take it. No, don't take it. Boo. All right, note to self, I don't know how to ride a banshee yet. Also, the controls were inverted. But I'm not gonna blame it on that. I'm literally gonna blame the fact that I don't use banshees. But I do use mongooses. Where'd it go? The fuck was the mongoose at? Shit. Alright, running. Guys are opening our grill. We're still losing by a significant amount, guys. Ow. Shit. Fuck that was. Oof. Yeah, we know that they're almost there. Calm down. We got this shit. Oh, that was a decoy that we just fucking did. Great. Dickholes. Oh. I locked 2 achievements. MLG, you're seeing this. You're seeing this. Alrighty, here we go. Probably gonna level up 11 times because I'm just so MLG. Boom. Oh, I'm level 4. Wait, I'm level 5. Level 5. Yeah, that's right. Not even gonna use any of those things. Everyone's got cool stuff. I need to customize my character when I get some time. Right now, it's killing time. Well, not really killing time right now, because, I mean, we're really not doing much. We're just kind of waiting. So let's talk. So far, this game's really fun. It reminds me of Halo 3. It's got this Call of Duty feel now that you get all these these loadouts and stuff. I'm going to try Vortex. Yeah, they really went the Call of Duty route this time. Which, I mean, is cool. It's a good... It's something that they can definitely use to improve the game a little bit. But I feel... I don't know. I miss regular... Everyone's got a machine gun Slayer, and then you pick up a rocket launcher or something. Stuff like that. I guess it works more of a team because everyone's got their own gun. Myself, I just like using my fists. But since they don't give me that option, I guess I'll just use the melee button. Oh, so many friends. Wish I had that many friends in real life. God damn it. Alright. Infinity Slayer. Assault rifle, assault rifle, DRM. Probably the assault rifle. Oh, I want to get in the Warthog. Oh, yeah, let's go, 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 go. Oh, there's bad guys. Probably should shoot the bad guys. Probably should not flip the Warthog, you idiot. You're the worst driver, and I hope. Oh. Homie, don't play that. Oof. Ow, ow. Running, ow. Oh, you can't get up that way. Great. Just really fun to shoot this pistol. I miss having a good pistol in my repertoire. I also miss being good at video games. Probably should work on that. Huh. Oh, you motherfucker. I'm coming after you now. That's right, I killed you. I followed your ass. Like some kind of stalker. Whoa, that's not good. This guy looks for... Oh. I'm gonna stay away from the big guy. No, thank you. Probably should have meleeed him, but I was thrown off by the other character that came in. Sort of a twist, a shamalama ding dong, if you will. I really like signs, though. That's good. Oh, dick! I'm trying to kill you, bro! Ugh. I should really just start a movie channel. A YouTube channel about movies, because clearly this video game thing isn't working out for me, but I'm really, really good at sitting down and discussing the aspects of film, because I know nothing about film, and that's what makes it fun. Oh, these launchers are so cool, though. Like, whoop! Guy's glowing, and that's oh, this round sucks. I'm getting ambushed by all. I'm not gonna win. All those points that they've got are probably from me. They keep dying. Oh, that's not good. I missed the jump, and now I died. Story of my life. Oh, he's got a mongoose? I want a mongoose. What's that? Whoa. Oh, no, I fell. Run. Oh, no, run. Run, 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 run. What the hell? Who was shooting me? Oh, no, no, no way, Jose. Oh, except for that guy. Beat down, turn around, go to town, boot, scoot, and boogie. Yeah, that's right, stab! Whoa, that was cool.
Request confirmed.
Oh, Yeah, here we go. Come on. Come up here. What? Huh. We have this middle piece, but now no one's here. Woo! That was fun. That hurt. Ooh, that wasn't gonna end well. Check and mate, my friends. That's right. Oh, come close to me, you get stepped on. I'm a Halo master. You dick. Try to beat me down like that? Like you know me? No, son. Okay. Oh, that works. Good for you. Someone is thinking. Whoa, 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 what was that? Okay, I guess that cornered. No. There we go. No. Great. Revenge kill. Spartan takedown. Whoa. And this is for that one. Another assist, awesome. Said, an assist master. Been an assist character since, I don't know, Halo 2, probably. Alright, you're dead. Oh. Oh, you didn't die. That was a grenade. You don't know how to take grenades well. Clearly, you need a grenade lesson. But I'll take your melee kill, that's for sure. Oof, oof, oof. Awesome.
Ordnance ready. Request confirmed.
Oh, you dick. right. Bow down. That's not good. Ugh. Oh, they're close to victory. Awesome. Not be the last kill. I will not be the last kill. It wasn't the last kill. I consider that a accomplishment. Oh, we didn't lose by that much. Just a bunch of kills. Jeez. All right, let's see what I got. And then I think I'm about done this evening because I have to go to class tomorrow. Do I get 6? I got level 6. That's right. I got a jetpack, hologram. Awesome. All right. Well, I think that is all for me. This has been Halo 4, first night. Hope you guys enjoyed. Have a good evening.